Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's the Cider Fanatic from the Cider Fanatic Review channel. It's time for a review because we have a beer on the table. And today we are heading to the United States, to Newport, Oregon, and to Rogue Ales. And this is their Santa's Private Reserve Ale. As you can see, pretty cool label there. Cool Santa Claus. It is a 355 milliliter bottle and it clocks in at 5% ABV. There's the bottle cap right there, one for the collection if you're a collector. Let's get this beer out into the glass and see what we get. There we go. Definitely some nice smoke there on the bottle opening. Here we have my cheesy beer glass. Let's get this one in there as ASAP. There we go. And the beer is out. Let's see what we have. We have a dark amber, very dark amber, golden ale there. One finger approximately of off-white head. Let's get a smell and see what we have. Oh yeah. So guys, I'm getting a lot of dark fruits, kind of plums. A little bit of raisins in there, maybe some figs, dates, maybe a little bit of honey in the aroma there, malty notes as well, definitely some malty notes. So it smells great, guys. So before I'm going to continue to yak at you here, let's take a taste test to see what we get. Cheers, guys, and here's to Rogue Ales and their Santa's Private Reserve. Okay, so I mean, there wasn't a big of head on this one, but I mean, it feels like there's a ton of carbonation in this one. Little bit of hoppy bitterness in the end, but pretty much heavy malty notes. Not so sweet as the aroma indicated, actually. Actually, not sweet, almost not sweet at all, I'm surprised to say. So let's get another one, guys. Yeah, so there's a very, very hard emphasis on malty notes, bready, biscuity, bit of hoppy bitterness at the end there. Unfortunately, I do lack the dark fruit that I did get in the taste, or in the flavor, in the aroma, I'm sorry. Kind of strange, really. It's not a bad beer, definitely not bad, but I do lack the kind of fruity sweetness that had honey sweetness that I did get from the aroma there. Yeah. All right. So, guys, yeah. I'm not really a super big fan of Christmas beers, to be honest. I have only reviewed one Christmas beer on this channel, and that was the Sam Adams Winter Lager. You can check that out if you want. So this is my second one. I picked it up yesterday. I've heard some good things about it, so I thought to myself, you know, why not? Why not give it a go? It's a pretty nice beer. Maybe there's a little bit of hint of dark fruit right up front, but just a little hint. The beer is dominatingly bready, biscuity, malty, and there's a pretty good and nice bitterness at the aftertaste. But that's pretty much it, guys. Santa's Private Reserve Ale from Rogue. Check it out if you want. If you like Christmas beers, 5% ABV there. So I mean, it's a pretty bog standard. I did like it, but I do lack a good deal of things here as pertaining to kind of, you know, the traditional Christmassy spices, some spice there, some honey, some, you know, a little bit of that, some syrup, dark fruits. Didn't really get much of that, unfortunately, but it's a solid beer nonetheless. It's a 3 out of 5 from the Cider Fanatic. So guys, have you tried it? Feel free, of course, to comment, thumb me up if you like the review, subscribe to the channel. More beers are on their way, more ciders as well. Have a good one. Take care.